Howdy folks, Corky Duke Farminator here. Come with me if you want to farm. And this is Farming Simulator 22, Corky's Funny Farm, Part 14. And let's get started. All right, now let's see. Let me do a check here on everything. Okay, that is barley. Sunflower. Okay. Alright, we got that, we got that. How many fields do I own? Okay. Wow, look at that. Okay. Just do a quick rundown because I'm not sure. I'm playing several different games, so I want to make sure I know what's going on in each of these games. Do I own that field behind me? No. Okay. This is all barley. Soybeans harvested. Okay, and these are also soybeans that I haven't harvested. They'll be due for harvesting next month. Okay. Alright. And my contracts. Alright. That's where we were at. Baling, harvesting, cotton, sugar beets. That's what we were doing. Okay. We'll finish up that sugar beet field. All right. Got a lower? I don't think so. All right. We are harvesting sugar beets. Sugar. Ah, honey, honey. I am your harvester. This one. Yeah. Can't let them go. I think I wanted to try this because I wasn't sure if I'd like sugar beet. And so far, I don't really like it. So, I may not do any more again, but we'll find out. Things can always change. It'll be a while before we finish this field. We're already in October. How many? What I own? I own all that. I leased all that. Goodness sakes. Well, I have leased a lot. Takes a while to do even a small field when you only can pick only can harvest a couple of rows at a time. Did I miss all that? Sure did. Hey. Hire a worker for this. All What else we got? Pristine cotton. Let's see how he does. He doesn't do a very good job, does he? There's wagon. Okay, so I guess I'm decided to do the cotton too. Cotton and baling. Bales of rapid to silage bales. Take the bales to the animal dealer. Alright. So, I'm gonna use my own mower for this. Oh boy. Ah. Man, I tell you, I gotta come back and get that strip later. Oh, I'm full. Dang. Where did this go? This is field 58. Where does this go? Feeding grain south. It's just down the street, I do believe. Yep. Thank you. I get for trying to take out all these signs. No damage. Doesn't take very long to fill this thing up. Sugar beets are big. And it's seeds. Okay. Let's try and get some of the stuff to the cotton field. Those are going to bail. Field 14. There it is. It's already there. Excellent. Different field. What's field? Field is that? I must have done the wrong field. Oops. So this is the field I need to mow 14. not that. Cool. As a matter of fact, it's empty now. But I can do some mowing of that other field. Get that done. Trying to do two fields at the same time. Field 15. That's not in the contracts, is it? No, it's not. Okay. I don't know how this is going to work trying to do two fields at the same time, but we're going to find out. right. Let's see how we are doing with the sugar baits. The sugar baits. Yeah. I'm not sure what I'm going to do about field 15. I wonder if I can bail it and collect it? I mean, wow. I just... How full is he? Okay. Gonna get back before he's empty. See that? You did not see that. Very tough tractor. Can't make the turn. Slide. Safe. This is baseball season. Which I'll be starting my third baseball camp. Ah, dang it! Come on. Third camp baseball campaign at Bomber Crew. Wednesday. And it's going to be Major League at Hilarious Movie with Charlie Sheen and Tom Berenger. I love that movie. With Wesley Snipes and Dennis Hedberg, you know, from the Allstate commercials. They're a good match with Allstate. Oh, Paul Allstate about that sign. I like my new job. It's easy. And I get to watch my videos at work. Because I got a TV that's hooked up to YouTube. I simply watch my videos all night. Try and critique my narration and everything else. I think my videos are always better when I have something to talk about. So that's my personal opinion. Y'all may disagree on that one. And that's fine. So, I've got the most subscribers I've ever had. Well, that's not saying a whole lot, but hey, what the heck, huh? Even the subscriber who's got a million, even the YouTuber that's got a million subscribers started off with, you know, 313, which is what I got right now. One point they had that, now they may have gotten that a lot quicker than what I did. But they started out at 313. Well, they started at a zero. And they just got more and more and more. I doubt if I'll ever have a million subscribers. I'll be happy for 1,000. But I like what I'm doing. I'm having fun. So right now it's not about... What are you doing? Okay, no, he's harvesting. So it's not really about making money. Or I'm just having fun doing this. Bailing field needs to be rapid to make silage bales. Take the bales to the animal dealer. Okay, that might be a problem. Let's see what kind of silage bales I need to make. Yeah, it's a circle one. Their tractor. Oh yeah, these would be round bales. So I can't use my baler because my baler is for square bales. Ah, look at this, doing two fields at the same time. Somewhat. With somewhat consistent, good consistency, I should say. They're kind of tough. Pretty sure these are round bales. Wish it would tell me. Only capable of doing one bale at a time, so I gotta keep an eye on when it gets full and stop it. I have done this before. Not my first rodeo. See through the trees. Contract work. So pull yet. Yeah, it's pulling out. Now I gotta back up. I didn't need to tether this, did I? Boy, I should have checked that. Pull the grass, bale the grass, and wrap it to make. Okay, I don't need to tether it. All right, good. Hey. What object are you blocked by? What object do you think you were blocked by? I didn't see you blocked by any object. Come on. Try it again. Come on, get the steering right. There we go. Oh, just want to. Come on! Sorry for that alarm. What a bull. Alright. It's two bales so far. Three bales so far, I might get four or five out of this deal. It's a pretty good harvest, pretty good yield. Oh, let's go. Let's go to the other one. cool. Barely missed that telephone. Mercy. Ooh. Man. Do that again. This full weight of this trailer is pushing the tractor into jackknife status. Can't turn those corners too fast because I'm going to lose control. All that weight behind me just keeps pushing me. Just gonna cut across this field. Probably not a good idea. Not something I would do in reality. Corn should be ready next month. Almost done with this field. But I don't think I want to do sugar beets anymore. Whoa. Almost done with this field. keep this hopper empty. And it's empty. Hopefully that finish out the field. Back to my bailing field. Lift, turn on bailer. Alright. Here we go. That's got the third or fourth. I think that's a fourth bail. Field's been a good turnout, good yield. This field has been a good yield. Two rows left. I got four bales already. That's really good. Of course, they are smaller size bales, so that could be a lot. Alright. I guess I'm gonna have to bail that myself. Put my stuff. Right. Now we got to wrap them now. So I will be right back. Enjoy the music. All right. Another sign about the stop ahead. Not yell, stop ahead. Well, I'm not stopping. I'm going to leave one of these signs down. Get them wrapped and then take them to the animal dealer, I do believe. Wrap, 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 wrap. Next. Ready. So how's my other field doing? It's pretty tough doing two fields at the same time. Look at that, he's still going. Try and get him empty. And so that way he finishes out the field. Ah! Righty. Almost got this field down. Deer must have a sweet tooth. Alright. Just let him finish out the field. Dump those sugar beets on my tractor. Alright. Rap, rap, rap. Where's the bow? How come I don't get a bow? It's almost Christmas. It's October in the game. But where's my Halloween tree? Since it's October 2nd in the game. June 2nd in real time. Got 2 days in the anniversary of Midway, and then 4 days for the anniversary of D-Day. June 6, 1944. The date that decided whether this world would live in freedom or tyranny. I think that's it. Yep, got 5 bales. Pretty good yield for this field. Alright. Come on, come on. There we go. animals dealer, right? Bales to animal dealer. All right. 8 is done, except for that strip that I gotta get. I gotta unload all these sugar beets into my wagon, then I can accept the deal on this contract. Otherwise, I lose the sugar beets in that, because that's rented. I rented that to do this job, so I've gotta unload all those sugar beets before I can accept the contract for John on this field. Let's get it over. Hopefully, I just all fit in that wagon. Yeah, the field is definitely done. Excellent. Now, I can accept the contract is done. Now, look what happens to the thing. The harvester disappears. All right. I'm going to take this and get the money for it. I got no place to store sugar beets. I assume they'll fit my grain bin, but I really don't want them. What object is he blocked by? Let's see if I can find out. He's not blocked. Where's he going? Let's find out what he's doing. Okay, he's going down the right way. Why he say he was blocked by an object? I didn't see him blocked by an object. Almost was a full wagon, 95%. What kind of money am I going to get from these sugar beets? What's the market at? 224. Yeah, same. Sugar beet cut. But I got regular, so I don't think they're cut. Then you have to take them to a processing plant to get them cut, so. See what kind of money we can get off of this. A little bonus. $11,000. Alright, not bad. Home, unload those hay bales. I gotta look at baling that other field. Cotton. Field 58, that's the field I just did. Cool. And harvested the sugar beets in. Yeah, get back here. Come on. Come on, what's that? Soybeans. Field 42, excellent. Let's go for... Baler, and I'm gonna bail that other field. Should be able to get money for that, too. You know what I forgot to do? Add my flag. Generation? And that flag. Oh, getting a bunch of fields done in this one. Tried to do my War of Rights, and something's changed about the game. I can't run for very long without just slowing down to a crawl. Aggravating my all the hell. So I'm going to have to try and figure out what they changed and what I got to do to fix that. So I would like to get back into that game. I don't own this field, do I? I believe I do. No, I don't. Okay. Do it. All right. You don't have access to this land. Well, I got other contacts to do. Well, once winter comes, I'll be hunting collectibles. Excuse me. Whoa. How much would that land cost? Oh, no way. Yeah, that's 210,000. Yeah, not interested. Not right now. We'll just take the baler on back to the farm. I don't know what happened. I don't know how I mowed that all into lumps. I must have mowed. I think I mowed the wrong field is what I did. And I don't know why, if I didn't have access to the field, why did they let me mow the field? Now I can't bale it because I don't have access to that land or that field. Come on, whatever. Oh. Who knows? I've got other contracts to do. Make some money. Wow. Got a plowing job to do. Got some soy beans. I got some soybeans to harvest. Soybeans? I never heard of those. harvesting soybeans, harvesting cotton. Let's get that nut though. Field 29. Okay. I'll use their trash with the not very pretty, it's not John Deere green. It is green, but it's not John Deere green. But rain is it? Rain I never heard of. I think it's a foreign brand. I know you watch my videos for my humor, right? Man, cotton picking field. Underneath the freeway and over a year just ran right through them. Why can't they have them hit the deer and buy them inside and call all your friends and they come pick up the carcass? I mean, they miss so many opportunities with this game, you know? Grand theft tractor, somebody steals your combine, get your tractor and you run them down. Can't hit deer, but you can hit signs and knock them down. Hit mailboxes inside, but you can't hit deer. Alright. I don't know. I didn't design the game. I just play it. Okay. So, something I bought. Find out what it is, so I know not to buy it anymore if I need it. What is this stuff? Solid fertilizer. Solid fertilizer. Don't I have a fertilizer distributor at my? I probably don't. Indeed, it's going to take a while. Indeedy do. 16 miles an hour. Take it forever to just go across town. 4 of the collectibles so far. No work. Some of them are. Coffee, I'll be right back. How he does. Allows me to do other aspects, like that pollen field. Alright. Yeah, the field I just harvested with sugar beets. I know where that is. All right. Cool, be making some extra money. That whole field, and he might be able to because it takes a lot of cotton before he dumps that load, so he may be able to do the whole field while I'm sitting here doing another field. So this is going to work out pretty good, I hope, anyway. Stop sign. Whoa. Woohoo. Alright, some control here. Alright, there we go. lot. No kidding. It's already gone. Wow. Can't be. No, it can't be. Still going. False alarm. Field 29, right? Yeah. Why did it say contractor field 29 done? Tore up, plowed, redone, fixated. I can't think of any other adjectives to use. Right along the edge, create a nice little headland. Get 10% completed. It's obviously easier to plow field than it is to harvest it. Just tear it up. Good money for doing that. To be done shortly. How's the cotton field going? Good. Still working at it. I think possibly this mod is the best one to use the automatic workers because I have some problems using them in the other mods that I play, so that may be something to do with when you create a different mod or a different map, whatever you want to call it, and they don't get the right, because I mean, I got trying to send my workers to take the grain to mill and they wind up in a ditch, you know. It's like, what the heck? If you can't drive an 18-wheeler, why do you have a CDL, you know? So 29%, 50%, 58%, 47%. I'm doing this up, getting these fields done as quickly as possible, getting these contracts in, collecting that money. Money. So I think I'm doing pretty good. I'm definitely getting the hang of this game. So subscribe to my channel. Subscribe to my other channel. I got Corky Duke and Corky Duke Farminator, which Farminator is exclusively farming sim videos, 19 and 22 right now. I may throw some other ones on there. And 23 was supposed to come out, but I haven't seen it yet. I haven't seen it on Steam. It was supposed to come out May 24th, I thought. But I'm checking with Steam, and they still don't have it, so. So, cotton field doing good. He's doing a cotton picking job. Look at that. Field 29. Still harvesting that cotton. Probably, if he's... I mean, it was a small field, so... I gotta think that... I'm wondering if I'm gonna get paid for it at all. Because is there enough cotton in that field to even fill up the harvester? That's what I was wondering. If there isn't, I may not get paid for that job, but I ain't using my equipment. I think it was this video or my Pigs R Us where I started off with a couple of cotton fields and had to plow them under because I wasn't going to buy a cotton harvester or even lease one. Because it was like $30,000 just to lease it, about $500,000 to buy it, and for what? So I just plowed under the cotton fields, and that was either this mod or my Pigs R Us mod. I can't remember which one. He's getting close to the end of that. Seventy-eight percent complete. I'm almost done with this field. Look how quickly I got this field done. Twenty-nine is 70% complete. This should be finish the field up before I even get to the end of this. Yeah, 99%. It's done. How are we doing with the cap field? Field 29. Well, look at that. See, it's not even going to be a full thing of cotton. So what's going to happen? It's not even going to be a half thing of cotton. It's not going to be able to discharge the cotton, I don't think, anyway. We can do that. Okay, the tool is filled, so how do I unload? Okay. Okay, it will. Alright, good. It won't automatically do it unless it's full. Okay, cool. Gotta take this to, I'm not sure where I gotta take this to. Sign in there. It's stuck in there good, isn't it? That'll come out. Here we go. Cotton. Johnson's Farmer and Market. I don't know where that is. Oh. sign is stuck in there. See if I can't get it out. It's affecting how fast the tractor can move. Alright, there we go. Alright. Now we're good. That's driving a lot better. There. Okay. Yeah, I got you going right here. Okay. Alright. Cool. I don't have to drive the slow cotton harvester back because as soon as I accept the contract from this, boom, it'll disappear. That mailbox. Ah, yeah, got it. Got it. No bales. Contract 29 finished. Excellent. All I gotta do is soybeans. It's moving right along. Moving on up. All right. Get this home, get those soybeans harvested. It's been a very profitable, productive video. I've gotten a lot of stuff done. Doing the two fields at a time system. So, I don't want to go through downtown with this. We'll go around it. Come on! What is it? Crawling that damn tree. Oh, I hate this. Reset it. Damn it. Oh, I hate. set. Get out of the way. Man, I hate these trees in this game. You know how you can't? I want to be able to see even when I'm at this. I mean, there's got to be a better way of doing it. I scroll my wheel on close. It's like, no, I don't want to do that. I want to stay back here and drive. Damn trees. Go to the shop and retrieve my damn plow. See that? Did you absolutely see that? Sorry, I gotta deal with the traffic in this thing. Pulled right out in front of me. So I'm gonna do the same. Pull out in front of you. Drive over you. There we go. That's how it's done. There's my harvester. The truck doesn't look that dirty. We'll need to wash it though. All right, where do we go here? Field 82. Okay. And any more contracts available? Absolutely. Yeah, the field that I just put cotton in is now available for plowing. Excellent. Go ahead and do this. It won't take long to harvest this soybean field. Product of future beer. Some beer is made with barley, I think. All right, we're off. It's like a prom dress. Got a lot done in this video, so. Been a good live stream. Now, if you're wondering, if you're seeing this on my Farminator channel, I live stream to the Corky YouTube channel and then record it, post it on my Farminator channel. I can't live stream to both. I don't know why, but I want to figure out if I can and live stream to the Farminator when I'm doing Farminator games and live stream to Corky YouTube when I'm doing the other games. Subscribe to both my channels, I'd appreciate it. Corky Duke, Corky Duke Farminator. Like, comment, share my videos. I would definitely appreciate all that. It helps me out. Sunflowers on this. Oh, it's a long button. I gotta turn around. I didn't realize I had sunflowers on this. I gotta go back to the farm and unload the sunflowers. Mine doesn't have that. Let's drop this off and I'll go back and unload the sunflowers in my hopper. I had what? It's only 210 liters too, so it's not that damn much. But I can't combine them with the soybeans. What a casserole that would make, sunflowers and soybeans. Jeez. Well, if you put enough cheese in it, I'll probably need some meat. We're getting a lot done in this video. How many fields did I knock out? How many contracts? good number. 2, 3, 4. I knocked out one field twice because I harvested it and plowed it. I get enough money, I want to get the John Deere harvester that's got 27,400 liters of grain in its hopper. That's gigantic. It's a T1, it's a T1100 series, but it's not the one that comes with the game. It's a special mod you got to download. 27,400 liters makes for reducing the amount of time you have to drop the grain into the trucks, you know, the trailers. So, works out pretty good. All right, now we can harvest the soybeans. So I'm getting control of my steering. There we go. Rain coming? I haven't seen one yet. It won't take long at all to get this field done. I drive 10 feet, it's already 10% completed. Yeah. This might be a freebie, I'm not sure. I'm not sure if this is a field or not. Nope, not gonna be the freebie field. That's too bad. I think it's one of these fields here off to the right. A small field. Like maybe that middle one. Alright. Where do we go with this? Harvesting. Feeding grain south. Mm-hmm. traffic, boy. I tell you, I'm telling you. No, I don't think I'm gonna get a tip from this one. Or at least not a very big one. Not one at all. Alright, found. Field 29. Need more contracts? I've made the field I just finished. Get plowed, cultivating. That's the field I just did. I've got to cultivate it instead of plowing. Oh man, that means I got to switch tools. Good live stream. I got a lot done too. Gotta take that into consideration. Gotta work tonight, so. My last job, I would already have to be at work. But this third shift job, I don't go on until 11. This is the plow. We need to go to field 29 and plow that. But I think I will end the video here. Park this in front of the house so I know this is what I'm doing next. Which is not really that big a deal, but anyway. Alright, I'm Corky Duke Farminator. Come with me if you want to farm. And this is, what was this, part 15? I don't know. I can't remember exactly. Corky's Funny Farm. I think it was part 15. Can't remember. Anyway, But thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel. Like, share, and comment my videos. All that stuff. I appreciate you watching. Thanks. Y'all take care. Bye.